its core, Alpha Girls is the story of four women who come to California to try to make it in a world stacked against them. Through grit and ingenuity, the women become stars in cutthroat, high-stakes, male-dominated Silicon Valley. As venture capitalists in an industry that is not well understood, but has enormous influence over how we all live, they help finance and build some of the most important companies of our day. And yet, they were largely written out of history until now. I detail their successes, yes, but Alpha Girls is also about the complicated lives women lead. It is about their victories and defeats, the regrets and lessons learned. It is about how women juggle work and family. What does it look like to always be the only woman in the room? What happens when they are broadsided when they least expect it? How do they go on to set a new standard for working women everywhere? Make no mistake, this is a story about strong and resilient women. Women I can't wait for you to get to know.